Mabuhay! I am Fedikith P. Humo, one of your instructors in J.H. Cirilia State College, your college of choice. With me is my ever-dapper colleague, the student affairs in charge of the Pagadian Annex, Mr. Marvy S. Hernandez.
We welcome you to the JHCSE Virtual Orientation. Indeed, you've made the right decision in choosing this institution to usher you to the achievement of your dreams. Today's orientation will cover several topics to make your student life amazing. Please feel free to jot down any questions you have as they come up. You may discuss with the student affairs in charge of your respective campus following this presentation.
Before we begin, I want to remind you that there will be an attendance and an evaluation for this presentation. Links will be flashed during one of the segments. Be sure to catch them and accomplish the forms. They will be your attendance for your first day in school. Pandemic or no pandemic, the institution continues to deliver quality education for service.
From simple things to making great achievements. From humble beginnings to the sweetest peak of success. We always quench our thirst for triumphs, shape a better future, and make a difference. J.H. Cirilia State College, changing our brand of leadership to deliver efficient and effective ways of providing quality education for service.
If equality means giving everyone the same resources, equity means giving every student the resources to learn and thrive. Here at J.H. Cirilia State College, we thrive on equality from the most diverse sectors of our society. We give them equal access to quality education wherever they may be in life and their community.
Extending our arms wide open to our community partners through the college's community extension programs. Shape the future of the youth. Supporting efforts for robust academic growth and development. continuing the sterling performance in board and bar examinations. Ensuring support for professional growth and career development. Establishing partnerships with the international academic community and promoting global competitiveness. J.H. Cirilia State College, the forefront of public tertiary education in Zamboanga del Sur.
It is education that liberates us from our ignorance, and so it is also education that liberates us from our self-limiting ways. For an educated citizenry would mean economic prosperity as well as the advancement of democracy and social justice.
JHCSC, quality education for service.
Diyos, amang kataas-taasan, ang pagsasama-sama namin ito ay aming inihahandog sa iyo upang ikaw ay sambahin at pasalamatan. Labis ang aming pasasalamat, Panginoon, sa iyong walang hanggang awa at paggalingang patuloy na ipinagkakaloob sa amin. Ang pagpupulong na ito ay inilalapit namin sa iyo upang maging instrumento ng pagkakaisa at pagtutulungan. Tanggalin mo ang puwing sa aming mata nang kami malinawan at makakita sa pananaw at damdamin ng iba. Alisin mo ang balakid sa aming mga pandinig upang aming maulinig hindi lamang ang mga tinig, subalit ang nakakubling hinanaing, hinanakit at kahilingan ng aming kasapi. Gawin mong matalas ang aming mga pang-amoy sa sanhi ng sigalot at hindi pagkakaunawaan, at upang malanghap namin ang samyo ng mabangong pananalita at pagpapahayag. Gabayan po ninyo kami upang makita ng aming mga mata at marinig ng aming tenga ang mga aral na ibibigay ng aming mga tagapagsalita. Gabayan mo ang aming mga hakbang ng matiyak namin, ang landas na aming tinatahak ay yaong iyong itinakda para sa aming mga yabag. Huwag mo sanang hayaan kami na maglakad ng mag-isa, o di kaya'y mga pasadilim at matisod at idapa ng aming kahinaan. Ito ang aming panalangin sa pangalan ni Jesus na aming Panginoon. Amen.
Bayang mag-iliw, perlas sa silanganan, alab ng puso sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duwin ka ng magiting sa manlulupit, di ka pasisir. Sa lagat at punlog, sa simoy at sa langit mababaw, ang ilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang isa't ng watawat mo'y tabuntay na nagingingi, ang bituin na taraw na kailan ang may di magdidilim. Lumalang araw naman ating pagsinta, buhay langit sa piling mo.
Thank you.
What has happened in 19 years? At J.H. Cirilia State College, our transformation has been meaningful, steady, and secure. We have helped shape the growth of the province of Zamboanga del Sur, and we continue to do so until now. We are humbled that we started as the former Mati Barangay High School, which was renamed in honor of the legacy of the late Josefina Herrera Cirilias, and thus helped transform to what it is as an institution today. Since then, it was converted into Josefina H. Cirilias Polytechnic College on February 25, 1995, through Republic Act 7895, with just 120 students. It grew rapidly, transforming into a leading public tertiary institution in the province and championing technology, management skills, and innovation. On August 11, 2001, by virtue of Republic Act 9159, the Polytechnic College was converted into J.H. Cirilia State College, ushering in another opportunity for growth and achievement, including facilities and infrastructure developments and acquisition of more laboratory equipment. The college has actively sought partnerships with the business and industry sectors and established strong linkages with local government units involving access to quality education, research, and community extension. Our robust growth has been marked with an increased annual student population which exceeds 10,000 at an average. Now, we mark 19 years since first becoming a state college, offering 17 undergraduate and 3 graduate degree programs to serve the poorest among the poor students in the province and help transform our community to a more resilient, vibrant, and responsive society of young professionals. Our quest to make quality education accessible to all students is complemented with Canupo MS Inerio Campus in Lakewood, Zamboanga del Sur, Dumingag Campus, Pagadian Annex Campus, and extension classes located in 22 municipalities of the province. At 19 years, the J.H. Cirilia State College will continue to put forward a concerted effort in creating new dimensions that improve effective management, ensuring better satisfaction in all our undertakings, enduring progressive partnerships with the stakeholders, and coping with standards of a globally competitive education. To top it all, our founding mission still holds true. JHCSE remains at the intersection of developing the minds and guiding our actions. At JHCSE, students learn by doing. With this, we offer an education that will lead to discoveries and innovation. This is JHCSE. In 25 years hence, we shall launch over 20,000 graduates into the world, equipped with our brand of JHCSE education. Again, how will we make that happen? We will explore more boundaries, innovate and discover more, break new grounds, continue to shape communities and transform institutions, give voice to the marginalized, and extend a compassionate hand and inspire. At this time, let us welcome Dr. Mary Jocelyn Villejo Batong, the JHCSE President, for her message.
Kumusta? Welcome back to JH Cirilia State College. And to our freshman students, salamat sa pagpili sa atong tulunghaan. I am welcoming you all to the opening of the academic year 2020-2021. And though we are facing a pandemic that makes our education uncertain, and as we embrace the new normal, we shall overcome these challenges across our institution by staying united, keeping ourselves safe, and to care for one another. Like other state universities and colleges in the country, we are opening our classes today because we firmly believe in the powers of education, of how important getting education is for everyone, and how we continue to value education as a tool to liberate ourselves from poverty and ignorance. This school year may not be the same like what we had before, but it is our goal to find opportunities that will forever impact the learning environment of J.S. Cedillas State College. Our academic plans for this school year prepared us from student admission to student services. We have decided not to hold face-to-face residential classes, but instead, we ventured into virtual classes in combination with modular for those who have limited or no access to connectivity. However, you can always arrange this with your professors, and we are always ready to assist you in your educational needs. Though we shifted to non-traditional teaching and learning experiences, manghinaot kami na inubanan sa inyong pagpaningkamot, sa inyong pagtuon, sa inyong kakugi, ug ubanan sa pag-ampo, nga makabot ang inyong mga damgo ug makalampos kamo sa mga pagsulay isip estudyante sa J.S. Cedillas State College. This school year, despite the hardships brought by the pandemic, many of you decided to come to school and study. And we are very proud of you for choosing your studies over anything. In return, we will remain deeply committed to your education by investing in your infrastructures and textbooks and other learning materials for your use. In addition, we trained our professors in the context of the new normal. Rest assured that our collective safety policies and our joint efforts at safeguarding your interest as we continue to render educational opportunities to you, our dear students, will ensure us your safety and security in 2020 and beyond. Moreover, let me invite all of you to make full use of our virtual library. You can download reading materials and more by visiting the JHCSE portal. We want you to study harder and aim higher because we are giving our best so that you can realize your dreams. We shall live by our motto, Quality Education for Service, and we invite all our students to fully embrace this and live with it while you stay with us in your academic journey. Even in the midst of this pandemic, I am very proud and I truly appreciated the services rendered by our dear faculty members and support staffs. They continue to stay very late at night to make their modules for your use and to ensure that we live by our motto of providing quality education, paving its access for you, and to imbibe service that helps transform our communities, our region, and our country. I believe that with cooperation, the J.S. Cedillas State College will be able to fully participate in the transformation of the lives of our people and our communities. We believe that with it, your choice to study at our state college will usher new beginnings for yourselves and for your family. In the end, let me embrace you all virtually, and may the spirit of service be upon all of us as we officially start this academic year 2020-2021. Sa mga ginikanan o mga guardians, from the bottom of my heart, daghan kaayong salamat sa pagpili sa J.S. Cedillas State College. O manghinaot kami inubanan sa atong miyembro sa Board of Trustees o sa atuang mga partners sa komunidad na magmalampuson kitang tanan sa atong hiniusang tinguha alang sa pagpadayon sa paglambo sa atong gimahal nga tulungaan. Daghang salamat, meshi bahat in tulong mo, pakaslaan ami sungaran ka, tulunghaan ko, mabuhi ka. God bless everyone.
Let us all meet the key officials and the faculty of J.H. Cirilia State College.
proceed with the orientation properly. First on our list is the academic policies. New normal requires new policies to suit the present needs. These policies include: if you have an important transaction at the campus, always be reminded of the following health protocols. No face mask and face shield, no entry. Proper use of face mask and face shield should be observed at all times. All students, faculty, staff, and visitors are required to submit themselves for thermal scanning, hand washing, and foot bath at the entrance and before entering offices and classrooms. Maintain a 1.5-meter distance everywhere while inside the campus. All students are required to present their school ID before entering the campus for age verification. Students below 21 years of age are not allowed to enter the campus. Students are allowed only to stay inside the campus during face-to-face classes. No students are allowed to stand by in the student centers, offices, corridors any time of the day. All students, faculty, staff, and visitors should strictly observe and follow the signages placed inside the campus, like the entrance, exit, social distancing, and etc. Appropriate attire should be observed at all times in the campus. Students, faculty, staff, and visitors are not allowed to enter the campus with the following attire: sleeveless, short pants, slippers, tattered pants, and miniskirts.
J.H. Cirilia State College adopts the blended mode of classes to cater to its students. It is a combination of online and offline modality. All students are required to use their full names in their Facebook accounts for easy identification of the faculty. Your class or subject GC should be labeled as follows: school campus, open parenthesis, course, year, and section, close parenthesis, followed by the subject code. For example, name, open parenthesis, BSEd 3-3, close parenthesis, JEC-102. For the module distribution, soft copies will be posted by the faculty in your respective group chat. You may submit your output directly to the personal email account of your instructor or through the designated drop boxes. For the grading system, the grades of the student will be computed based on the following: 50% activity outputs and 50% mastery test or summative test. There are two examinations in a semester, midterm and finals. Midterm is slated on November 4 to 5, 2020, and finals January 7 to 8, 2021. You will be promoted to the next level in the college, provided that you obtain a general rating average of 2.0 for board courses or programs and 2.25 for non-board courses or programs. To stay in your programs or courses and in JHCSE, please be mindful of the following. First, if you did not pass 75% of your total load, you will be automatically out of the program. And second, if you did not pass 100% of your total load, you will be automatically out of the institution. For matters pertaining to the dropping of subjects, you can drop a subject anytime before compliance. Secure an adding and dropping form from the registrar's office and accomplish it. For those aspiring students, academic awards shall be granted to deserving students who are graduating with the following general weighted average: 1.75 to 1.51 for cum laude, 1.50 to 1.26 for magna cum laude, and finally 1.25 to 1.0 for summa cum laude. Surely, this is something to look forward to. I hope to see you graduate with flying colors.
For guidance and counseling services, you may contact Ms. Jonna T. Salagoste through 0912-1715-726 for JHCSA Main and Hanuto Hemisphere Campus. Ms. Moibe F. Lopez through 0977-814-6726 for JHCSA Pagadian Annex. Ms. Julieta M. Bukuyan through 0938-9651-566 for JHCSA Dumingan. For medical and dental services, you may contact Dr. Joanne Happy C. Hagerol through 0933-100-8999 for JHCSA Main Campus. Ms. Merlin Tangalin through 0950-148-3333 for JHCSA Dumingan. Ms. Kathleen Jean A. Orsaez through 0918-288-1435 for JHCSA Canuto and Ms. Mineiro Campus. Ms. Nico Marie D. Casines through 0917-30-24657 for JHCSA Pagadian Annex. For library services, you may contact Ms. Rodeline C. Dayanan through 0907-677-1755 or 0956-362-1218 for JHCSB Campus. Ms. Shanali S. Lubon through 0907-919-22111 for JHCSC Pagadian Annex. Ms. Irma S. Ambalong through 0907-5680-822 for JHCSC Dumingan.
If you want to avail for school publication services in the main campus, you may contact Mr. J-Boy M. Tizon at 0950-765-9083. And for Dumingan Campus, you may contact directly Ms. Marisa S. Balatero at 0907-753-8460. Should you wish to avail of other student services, you may contact Mr. Dante D. Bayokot at 0998-560-3827 for registrar concerns. For clubs and student organizations in the main campus, please feel free to contact Dr. Nimshi M. Castrano at 0939-928-3132 or 0906-087-6504. For the Dumingan Campus, you may contact Ms. Jackie Judilia at 0997-410-3956. For students in the Pagadian Campus, you may reach out to Mr. Marvy S. Hernandez at 0919-009-6951. And lastly, for student organizations organizations concerned in the Carnuta campus, you may contact Ms. Jenneth Cabrera at 0948-770-3884. Did you get all the information? If not, don't worry. This presentation of the system-wide orientation shall be incorporated in the portal for your convenience. Remember, the link for the evaluation form is flashed in the presentation. You may only catch it if you watch.
And let us all join in singing the Sambusor March and the GHCSE hymn.
Thank you. Once again, congratulations for a wise choice and welcome to JH Sirilia State College.